With the first lap completed, the field looks like this. Panis is first. Jarno Trulli is right on his tail. Button is third. Michael Schumacher, fourth. Fisichella is fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Montoya, seventh. And Takuma Sato is eighth.
Great first sector. A couple of seconds better than anyone else.
So far, there have been no retirements.
Excellent driving in the final sector, about 3/4 of a second better than your previous time. That's a new fastest lap, a couple of seconds faster than the previous best time.
With only one lap to go, the current top eight looks like this. Panis is first. He's now the fastest man on the circuit. Trulli is in second. Button is third. Michael Schumacher fourth. Giancarlo Fisichella is right on his tail. Barrichello is sixth. Montoya seventh. And Takuma Sato is in eighth.
That's an excellent victory.
Panis wins. He comes flying past our commentary box to claim victory here at the 2004 Italian Grand Prix. It's always a special thing to win here, and I'll bet the adrenaline is flowing in the cockpit now.